Good morning. Merry Christmas. Glad to be able to live in a place where we can share Christmas like this. Let's do a little video for some steam train running on a Christmas morning. Seems right. Got the 1776 here. We're going to see if we can make it run and play. Just had him on the workbench, putting this coal load foam in. It's also sound foam, acoustic foam. Does the job. Just a little backup move. Stove going out here. It generates ash. No matter how much I try to keep it clean, it still generates ash. And ash, as we know, is wonderful for conductivity on rail. No more break-in time, and we'll have less issues with that. Firebox, which is where I want it to be. Let's see if we can. Where? Finger. Oh. Oh, we caught a pick to point there. That's not good. Maybe that was part of my problem. Maybe I had a wheel off. I did. Look at that right there. Front wheel on the fender. Than we're supposed to be. No, I bet we have less issues. Maybe. We got things broke in, it'll be better. Find a better donor mechanism with the right size drivers. Matter of picking one up. The Lifelike Walters 2882, same size driver set. Projects for a different day. On that note, we'll walk the layout and have an end of the year update. And we'll have rest on the coal tower. No real progress in the yard, per se. It's just functional now. I got a couple of things I found. Need to fix. I have a real issue with this switch right here, where the track is not level. we'll get that fixed. The 10 is sitting here waiting. Good clearance. Nothing much else going on down here. I haven't made no changes in the scene here. I extended this scenery over here. Got my lift out built. Painting to be scenic properly. Looks much better than a big open hole. I picked up some buffalo off of a 3D printing site. Came pre-painted. And then did some scenic backdrops. Photographs were taken in the area. Not sure. Coloration is a little different. We're working on that. I'm getting printed again. Got the 7 up here waiting. His chance to go. And then the 11 down here. That's the 25-11 and heading up the road. Up the hill. Just watching and awaiting some more steam. But off the time. Good plan. Packing everything back in the tender. Economy is not wanting to fit proper. Got the Yellowstone project just been sitting here idling away waiting for me. 501 motor doesn't work. Don't know why. Projects to work on, no big deal. Fun stuff. We'll go back and see if 1776 has found its way out of the hidden staging. If he has, he's still plugging away. Else to add. I got to put some steps on it. Handful of things to do yet. After this little bit of warm up, you can no longer hear the gear line. There we go. Let's kick back on the porch, drink some coffee, enjoy a Merry Christmas, and remember what it's about. I have a Savior arrived here today. Well, in memory. There we go.